once I knew I wanted to go into STEM, MIT was always kind of this dream. In those 2 years at NCS, it kind of made it more of a reality. My name is Tafsia Shikdar. I joined NCS from Sarah Bernal School, and I'm currently in Boston in my dorm because I'm attending MIT right now. I did maths, further maths, biology, chemistry, and physics at A-level, and I got 4 A stars and an A. You know, you've done A-levels for 2 years, you want a good result at the end after all the hard work you put in, and so it was good to see that that actually did pay off, and that I could, you know, begin my new life here. In newspapers, sometimes they're like, oh, you know, researchers at MIT made this big breakthrough. In Marvel, where they make references to MIT.
You know, it's never too early to start thinking about college. I got some pull at MIT.
Coming here, you realize, oh my god, it's just like, it's a normal place. You're surrounded by ordinary people from, you know, all four corners of the earth, coming together to one university, all kind of through different journeys, but also with the same motivations, kind of similar, you know, mindsets in terms of work ethic and stuff. The education system from America and England is very different, but even across America, there's big widespread. In our classes, we kind of start from a level everyone knows and then builds up, but like even now, so this is my second semester, second set of classes that have built on the first ones, and I'm still coming across things that I learned in further maths. I still use some of the methods that were taught at NCS because I feel like that's how I learned best. I really like some of the methods that, you know, Mr. Squire taught me, Mr. Edwards taught me, Miss Law taught me from A-levels, from NCS. I was definitely a lot more prepared for some of the classes at MIT. It's still obviously a big step above, but kind of making those small links about what I was doing before kind of helped me get started into these courses and not feel so overwhelmed. Originally, some of the classes I've been taking have been like physics, maths, because that's what you need to take. I've taken a biology class, which was fun, thinking about all of the A-level biology I remembered and linking that in. And so, yeah, it's kind of helped me focus in a bit more on, like, yes, I do want to do material science and engineering. But also, it did make me think a bit more about, like, what other things I could be doing. Like, for example, now I'm taking some Russian classes along with my normal classes. So I'm also taking some computer science classes. I realize how much I enjoy the coding classes. And so, yeah, it's really good that you kind of get to just take these classes here and there just to build up that skill set. So actually, I've started a Europe this semester, which is an undergraduate research opportunity where basically you can apply to work with professors who are looking for people to help them with their projects. And so I'm currently working within the material science and engineering. I'm working on these kind of flexible fiber probes. The work is at my level, but it's also, I can see how it links in with the big picture. Thinking about it, it's pretty cool that right now I'm involved with an actual graduate research project. NCS gave me everything I wanted in a college experience. You know, it helped me through my A-level so much. The teachers were amazing. The teaching was amazing. I miss it. But yeah, I definitely would 100% recommend it.